A man is charged with stealing deposits Connecticut homeowners had made for generators after Superstorm Sandy. The Stanford Advocate reporting 56-year-old John Meck took a $7,500 deposit from at least four homeowners for generators. None ever received what they paid for. Authorities say Meck told investigators his wife used the deposits for gambling.